Hello, our dear football lovers. The Inside Football channel is with you. Here's a question right away. Do you see our video clearly now? Can you see everything we show you? We sincerely hope. Even if not, eyeglasses are a completely normal accessory to wear, and you should not be shy about it. Even Cristiano Ronaldo has a pair of these. You've heard it right. The football legend is also not averse to walking around in a stylish frame. Because of this habit of CR7, some had suspicions that the striker had vision problems. But is this a real issue for him? We've decided to dive into such a topic in more detail, so today we are ready to tell you how things really are. Did you know that there was a moment in Cristiano's career when he could remain blind in both eyes? Just think of it. Scary stuff, huh? Well, moving on to the topic. To begin with, we suggest you give a like to this video and check if you are subscribed to our initiative. Press the bell button so that you will be aware of all our latest updates. Are you through? Then we proceed to begin. And here's a very important message, friends. We've just launched a new YouTube channel called Football Club. There you will have plenty of fascinating stories that you won't see here. Football Club is a place for all football fans, and we really need your support. Make sure to watch its very first video about mystical signs hinting at Leo Messi winning the World Cup 2022. You'll find a link to the channel at the card up there, pinned comment, and the final screen. Check that out and subscribe as we go on. As for the overall premise, we perhaps should dwell on the story of poor Cristiano almost losing his sight right on a football pitch. Yeah, there were dangerous moments of many kinds throughout Ronaldo's career path. Imagine what the world would lose if Cristiano actually went irretrievably blind then. This terrible incident happened in 2012. Cristiano took part in one of the Spanish league fixtures against Levante, and already in the first minutes he got switched off from the match in a tackle. Defender David Navarro hit Ronaldo with an elbow in the eye area, smashing the attacker's face. The whole scene was dreadful. Faint-hearted followers are advised to rewind the clip for a few seconds ahead. After Ron received help from medics, he did not ask for a substitution and continued to perform. Moreover, he managed to score a goal before the break. In the second half, however, Jose Mourinho no longer wanted to risk the player's health. According to the special one, Ronaldo had problems with both eyes at once. Therefore, they decided to save CR7, sending him to the hospital for a medical checkup. Later on, it was reported that the forward began to feel dizzy, and at some point he admitted he was on the verge of stopping seeing anything at all. Luckily, everything worked out great, and Cristiano's eyesight came back to normal. The doctors did not find anything suspicious, thus, after a couple of days, Cristiano was able to see things like he did before. Cristiano has never said that he has any vision problems, especially those that would prevent him from playing the number one game. Rumors have been circulating on Ronaldo entering the pitch with contact lenses, but so far these talks have not been confirmed. We decided to check where the info on Cristiano's supposed contact lenses came from, and basically we found various websites fond of selling eyeglasses and contact lenses. Ronaldo is often included in their selections, probably because of his photos with the mentioned devices. Again, Cristiano himself never hinted or mentioned his vision problems and gave no comments on the situation. We assume that he actually has problems in this area, but he carefully hid or solved them with the help of medical intervention. One can be said for sure, Cristiano's glasses are just a detail of his image, a stylish accessory that emphasizes Ronaldo's intellect. Nevertheless, the world of football knows footballers who got to the top despite having poor eyesight. For example, Marek Hamšík belongs to such cases. He went out on the pitch without glasses and lenses, but outside of it, he was always seen wearing a pair. Jerome Boateng suffers from myopia, thus performing with contact lenses. The Brazilian Kaká had the same deviations. He almost never took off his glasses until the age of 13, and then switched to lenses. And who can forget Edgar Davids receiving special permission from FIFA to be involved in action with spectacles? In 1995, the Dutchman began to develop glaucoma, and this small change saved his day. That's why in case Ronaldo really had serious eye problems, a solution would have been immediately found. Even if the player had been given glasses, FIFA naturally would have made an exception for such an icon as CR7. Now fans are joking why Cristiano wears them anyway if his vision is fine. Cristiano with glasses because he can't see the haters. Why does Cristiano always wear glasses to announce his contract extension? He did the same in 2013. What do you think? Does Ronaldo have vision problems? Is this the case of him deliberately hiding weaknesses so that his perfect image of an all-powerful football god doesn't dispel? Because of his choice of glasses, Cristiano once almost got into a scandal with a large fine. During the renewal of the contract with Los Blancos in the fall of 2016, Ronaldo showed up in fairly hipster glasses. Even fans were caught by the surprising appearance of their idol. Cristiano, of course, likes to stand out with his style, but not that way. He almost never wears glasses at such public events. At most, in Instagram photos or while hanging out with friends. Later on, it turned out that Cristiano has decided to put this particular model on purpose. The accessory was made by Nike brand, with which Ronaldo has, according to some reports, a lifetime and lucrative contract. Such a fashionable appearance was an excellent advertisement move for the brand. Everyone certainly paid attention to Ron's look. However, his action ended up in a heated conflict because the Adidas company was the technical sponsor of Real Madrid back in those days. According to the terms of the contract, the representatives of the Merengues cannot be wearing other sports brands to various official events. The contract extension is among these. Moreover, Cristiano put on an accessory from a direct competitor. It worked like a rat rack on the ball. Subsequently, the media wrote about Cristiano having to wait for proceedings with the club's management. Most likely, he easily got off with a fine, but in the grand scheme of things, his decision went unnoticed. The deal with Nike brings the Portuguese much more money. Jeans, underwear, at some point it was time for glasses. Cristiano likes to monetize literally everything that surrounds him, as he releases completely different means of living under his CR7 brand. Specs are no exception. CR7 eyewear offers both sunglasses and regular ones, with each pair displaying the logo of Cristiano's brand. His approach to advertisement is different too. The CR7 brand can only advertise products by CR7 himself. The catalog includes a pair of spectacles for both adults and children. You can buy a cool pair from Ronaldo for less than 100 euros. Fans will love it. By the way, on this website you can only purchase spectacles without magnifying glasses. You cannot choose diopters there. These may serve as another hint at Cristiano not wearing lenses and having a normal vision. If there were any issues with that, he would probably get his own branded optics. Hopefully Cristiano will continue to wear glasses only as a fashion item, and everything will be great with his eyesight. As for this moment of time, Cristiano is already 37 years old. He doesn't have much time left to play at a professional level. So we believe these seasons will pass without any incidents, so that stories like the one happened in the tie versus Levante will not be repeated with Ron again. Guys, press like if you enjoyed this video. It was Inside Football. We watch football from a different angle. Have a nice one and see you in a bit.